if you're not in a proper standing with your creator, then the natural tendency is you start worshiping creation. Whether you're literally worshiping cats and dogs, you're worshiping your own sexuality, or you're worshiping art, whether it's identifying as an animal with your own sexuality or your own whatever, it's all the same thing. It's all a distortion of not being in a proper standing with your creator, and then therefore worshiping creation.